Sziasztok! A mai műsorban a Miami Downtown Gangsta Breakcore keresztapjával, Otto Fos Irákkal láthatok egy műsort, hogy az egyetlen ember, aki Miami-ban még mindig grindcore-t hallgat.
Az ő kollégája pedig a felejthetetlen és megismételhetetlen Pándi Balázs.
Unforgettable! Nézzétek!
Tudattágító adás! Ne higgyetek a gravitációban! Parancsoljatok!
Vodka, given to me by the captain of the ship. He said this is really good vodka. Avenka?
Arr.
And apart from this, how do you prepare for a show?
Well, Balázs and me meditate near the ocean for 20 minutes, upside down on our foreheads. Mm-hmm. And then aliens come and juice us, and we're ready.
I shaved my cock.
You really did?
Yeah, I did.
I can't believe you.
I text messaged you. I don't really shave my cock normally.
But do you have hair on your whole cock?
No, not right now. Because I just shaved it off. In your honor.
Unbelievable. Unbelievable. Since I was a kid, I've always liked Slayer, you know? Black Sabbath, I guess, is also a very important band to me from when I was a kid to now. They're still, you know, but Slayer's still doing albums, I guess.
Yeah, but not as good as they were before.
No.
Well, but that's also a typical metal thing to do, to say. It's like,
they were better in the back 80s.
In the new record always sucks.
Yeah. Then it's good in like 10 years from now.
There's no apples in my ear. Five words to describe the music that you play.
Triangular, Miami,
Délpest.
Budapest?
No, the upper southern part where I live, you know, the house where you ripped all my DVDs.
Oh, I love that place, bro.
Yeah, me too.
You still live there?
No.
Now you live in we had Langosh there.
Yeah, yeah.
Favorite heavy metal band. It's hard.
We all are Antichrist. In a way.
In a way, yeah. We all are Christ in a way too.
Yeah. We're like floating in between the two crosses, like the normal and the upside down cross. Like sometimes we're like Jesus when it comes to friendship, for example, but then when we're on the stage, the cross just turns.
Well, because we don't want people to just believe in we don't want them to believe in what, you know, the other people wrote for us to believe in, and we want them to have their own expressions and minds and open their heart to true God, which is inside of each of us, you know, and not just what somebody tells you to believe in, you know? DJ, pump this party!
His testicles turn a lovely, dusky shade of...
Have you ever felt in danger on stage?
Yes, many times. On this tour, probably every night. Examples? People lighting things on fire, throwing, not letting me get off stage, trying to take me. on this tour, I had a girl practically not give up trying to kiss me. And I was like, I have a girlfriend. Leave me alone.
But there was also this guy, you showed me the picture, who tried to give you a blowjob on
stage. That was worse because it was, because Nasty was trying to pull him off and he was just, and it was during Teabagging the Dead. I guess it was his favorite song and he jumped on. Terrible.
Was he wearing a mask?
He was wearing a mask. How'd you know? Was that you? You're in the middle of a trance. Sometimes I lose myself on stage and I become something else, you know, like something's channeling through me. And you don't never, you know, thought a guy was going to jump on stage and start nibbling on your jewel.
And you just hope for it. You just hope for it.
April's Fool's Day is coming, and you can have one wish, like a wish box, that the two of us should do in public, or like, and we would make any wish come true of yours.
Dance jump style.
I had this idea with my friend who's a movie director. We're gonna make a scene where it's like super sad. There's a baby dying in his mom's arms, and like the dad is crying and just punching the wall, and like it's like black and white and like super sad with like violin, and then Gabber Kick comes in and I do the Melbourne Shuffle in the background.
Wicked.
What music do you listen to before having sex?
Beethoven.
And before fights?
Mozart.
Programajánlónk következik.
Egész nyáron rakéta illetérzés van, ezt el ne felejtsétek, viszont augusztus 11-től 16-ig elkezdődik a Sziget Fesztivál, ahol olyan metal zenekarok és punk zenekarok léptek fel, mint a Bad Religion, a Fear Factory, a Skinred, az Enter Shikari, a Paradise Lost, vagy a Children of Bodom. Továbbá augusztus 18-től 22-ig Asfest, Nyírbátor, ja, a Sziget a hajógyári szigeten lesz ismét, az Asfest 18-től 22-ig Madball, Madcadiz, Haunted, Ghost of a Thousand, Cataract, Nemik és Living Color.
Nem Haunted. Na mindegy, viszont mindegy két fesztiválon ott leszünk, forgatunk, remélem veletek is fogunk találkozni, és ti is ott lesztek, és a lencse végre kapható állapotban fogtok megjelenni.
Kettőnyibon blog.hu, sziasztok!
Hello.